Hey everybody. Where the heck am I? I'm just out in the middle of nowhere. And the cars are driving on the wrong side of the road. At least to me they are. So we are not in America. Let's just go down the road and look for some hints. It's hard to tell. Maybe we can tell by the way people are dressed. There's goats. In the terrain, it's kind of hard to say. It looks like it could be, it's not flat. It's not desert. It's pretty lush, pretty green. I'm stumped. I really don't know where the heck I am. The trees. I'm not sure why, but the trees remind me of Africa. That looks like a horse. I'm not sure what side of the road they drive on in Africa. But I'm beginning to think that's That's where the heck I am. The livestock seems to just kind of roam free. In certain parts of Africa, I don't think you could do that. But I think that's where we are. So we are about to take a guess. So let's pull up our map. I'm going to think South Africa. Probably in this area right there. Okay. I missed it by 167 miles. So, I was actually pretty close. Which kind of surprises me because I'm terrible. Terrible when it comes to geography. Okay, now round two. Where in the world am I? That's a pretty landscape. It's a Volvo car. And here's a Honda CRV. With the red rooftops and the hills. Well, actually, there's not that many red rooftops. But there's another Volvo car. Now look at the mountains behind us here. Oh yeah, look at that. I think we might possibly be Switzerland, maybe? too early to tell. We need some more hints. Glava. Yeah. I was going to say Japan, but there's too many Volvos and they're riding. Yeah. Yeah, this is Europe. There's no doubt. There's a Korean car. It's a nice body of water. But the mountains. Yes, the mountains. I'm still learning my way around this application. There's another Volvo. Okay. Based on the fact there's Volvos all over the place. And there's a nice body of water right there. I think I have enough to go by. Well, let's go down here one little bit further. There's an RV. Right there. What kind of car is this? Okay, is that a Mazda? Yeah, I think so. That's definitely European. So let's take a guess. Let's pull up a map. And I'm thinking somewhere around Oslo. So yeah, we're gonna guess right around this area. Oslo, Norway. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. We're really close. You see that? Miles in the grand scheme of the size of the world. We did okay. Let's play the next round. Now, where the heck am I? Okay, this looks like America. I see John Deere's, Chevy pickup trucks, grain silos, Fords, more Chevy trucks. Oh, there's a sign. Wheeler, Edgar, St. Francis. I'm not familiar with any of those communities. But well, look at that. I'd say we're in Kansas, wouldn't you? Goodland, Kansas begins here. Okay, this was too easy. So, 30 miles from Wheeler and St. Francis, Kansas. Let's pull the map up. Let's get to Kansas. And Wheeler and St. Francis. Can I make this map bigger? Maybe bigger yet. Let's just say right around this area. Let's take a guess. Okay. We missed it by 233 miles. I'm pretty happy with that. In hindsight, maybe I should have looked for a highway sign. Knowing the highway would have made it easier, I think. Now, where in the world am I? Or I should say, where the heck am I? Well, the road appears to be in very nice condition. There's a mile marker, I think. It's not American. The color of the dirt looks pretty typical. So I can't tell much by looking at that. The crop itself appears to be wheat. There's a lone tree all by himself up there. Oh, there's a car. I cannot identify the brand of car. So let's just travel down the road. There's a sign up here. There's a sign right here too. Andy Pottery, first left. Okay. That's in English. Oops. But that's not, it's obviously a deer crossing and slippery when wet. This is interesting. Where in the world am I? Pizzeria. There's a church with a cemetery. This utility pole looks very European to me. So let's look at the transportation. There's a Volkswagen. There's the pizzeria. Why does it keep doing that? Take a restaurant day. Log Star. Poland, Europe. That is definitely a European truck. And it says Poland right on it. Could it be that easy? Could it be that easy? There's a sign. Horta Ball. Yeah. I think we've got enough. Highway 94. Rock tall. It's let's take a guess. Let's pull up a European map of Poland. Highway 94. Well, let's just take our guess. We're going to take our guess. Right here. And we missed it by 72 miles. Yeah, there's 94. So it's not bad. As big as the world is, we've missed it by 72 miles. Let's play the next round. Now, where the heck am I? Let's take a look at these gentlemen over here. And let's take a look at their truck. It's Coca-Cola. And the mountains. I am getting African vibes. There's the children. Wonder what highway this is. Just the cars, the trucks. The people walking. The landscape. I thought I saw a road sign. I did right there. Can we read that? Tushalu. To Shalu. Yeah. I'm ready for a guess. I still think Africa. But I'm not sure what part of Africa. So we're just going to kind of guess, right? Right here. And we missed it by 869 miles. Because latitude-wise, we were really close in latitude. We were just on the wrong side of the tip. I mean, we were in South Africa, really close. So let's view a summary of this game. And I earned 17,055 points. So I feel like I did okay. So if you like this kind of video, tell me in the comments. And until next time, take care.